Hi guys, my name is Oliver from Smiley Reacts, and first off, I just wanted to say I'm so sorry for not reacting, getting back to this sooner. It's been 3 weeks, so three episodes have come out in the meantime since I last reacted to this. The last time what we were on episode five, and episode five was called Under Lover, in which Yu's mother, like the man Yu's, that's the character's name, Yuzu's mother married, returned, which is Mei's father, out of the blue, and it was a bit of a shock to both of them. And that's where we left last time, I believe. So maybe we're picking up, I think we'll be picking up shortly after those events. So yeah, this is gonna be interesting because, well, we haven't met the father before, and yeah, we don't know how he's going to how everyone's going to react to the situation. So here we go, 3, 2, 1. And of course, we get the opening first. So I should have just talked throughout the opening. Never mind. Feels weird to be back watching Citrus again after the 3 weeks. Oh well. I have a feeling we're gonna be getting a bit of drama this episode. But what type of drama, we will soon find out. Family drama, most likely. All right, here we go. Yeah, it's picking up. Yeah. I thought so. Probably not. She doesn't look happy though. Yeah, that's what. She doesn't want. Not going back to the academy. What's up then? Wonder why he's not going back to the academy. Something's up. He better start explaining things. I don't think you should worry too much about it. Teddy bear? Don't know if we should trust this guy yet. But I guess we're going to have to at the moment. That's, yeah. Well, she kind of has no choice, really. Like, they are family. Apparently, yes. This wide world, so you've been traveling, I remember. Is he just putting on an act for user, or is he generally like this now? We'll soon see. Like what though? What could you possibly do to fix this problem that's been going on for several years? Sitting on the bed in loneliness. Well, you have a right to apologize for that. All over? What do you mean? How strict was he, though? Yeah, but maybe that was just a dream. Maybe you shouldn't protect the Academy, honestly. Maybe you should just l live. Turn to user. Maybe your s new sister. That's a thought, you know. She's going to. She's probably going to flinch or something. No, she's actually. She's crying though. Okay. That's not the sort of support I was talking about, but there we go. If your father walks in right, oh my. If your father walks in right now. Well, maybe. I'm just worried that the father's going to walk in. Oh my. Yeah, she's kind of broken at the moment. May is anyway. Oh, that slap. Ouch. Nope, she's leaving. Maybe slapping her in the face yesterday was probably not a good idea. Just a sundry. What? Fair enough. He probably wants to learn more about. Yeah, that's probably your own fault for that. She can do what she can, but wow, it's raining. I hope she's got. Yeah, she's got an umbrella. We'll soon find out. Not all parents are carefree, unfortunately. Or fortunately, depending on how you look at it. We don't know yet. That is a possibility, though, that May doesn't know. Yeah, usually doesn't know May's feelings. Someone to listen to? The same face. Just a little bit rough. Mama Hammer. What? Phone call from Mum. Oh, she's a worker. No. Going overseas again? It's 6:40 train. How did she listen? How did she hear that? Damn, that's not safe, but that's kind of awesome too, the way that they're riding. Does Yuzu even know where May is? Yeah, you won't get anywhere at all. Not in the office either. Where is she? Yeah, where did she go? Like, if you keep running up. Oh, there she is. Damn. am, though. This has been sitting in the other office this whole time. Kitty keychain. Very cute. Bears. Yeah, she's trapped. Is user going to find May? That's an idea. Yeah, don't blame yourself. Live on. Damn, did she get through? No, not for this. Wow, she's out of breath. Damn, now. Oh, they borrowed the bike. That's awesome. But do they have enough time now? Like, how long did she spend looking for May? Like, that could have taken half an hour or so. Or 20 minutes. 20 minutes to half an hour to find May. And now they have to get to the airport before his plane takes off. Or is that without thinking? She is thinking, exactly. Yes, it is. It is us. Yes, he's doing this for your sake. Because she's a good sister. Damn. Are they actually going to make it on to the airport on time? Damn. Well, we can hope. Maybe not, though. Looks empty, the state, the, Oh, they did catch up. No, call him Dad. Crying out loud. Just let all your feelings come out. Especially if he's going away for like 7 months again. Let him know how you really feel, May. Come on. Before the train arrives. Ah, that look on his face. That is one CGI train. Yeah, that is definitely a CGI train. Well, Yuzu is very happy. That's a good. Now, how does May feel? You're inheriting the academy. Okay. Yes, have your own idea, have your own path. Which is good. That's exactly what she needs to move forward and not constantly think about what happened. Because she just reached a barrier. Is she now reading the letters that she got over the years? The only difference? Well, that's good. She's laughing. Oh no, she's crying. He is just crying. Aww. They gotta kiss each other. Yep, there we go, there's the kiss. Damn. That is some good animation for kissing, I have to say. They really put in a lot of effort for that kiss. Like all the kisses in this series, in this episode, they just realized what they were doing. Yeah, it was. He kind of deepened it a bit, which is nice. Oh, what's up now? Who's this? Who is this? He looks like trouble. Damn, yeah, she's definitely evil. She's definitely not a nice girl. They know each other, okay. Oh, this doesn't sound good. Yeah, that doesn't look good at all. She's gonna cause problems. She's definitely gonna cause problems. She's going. From what I've seen on Twitter from the Kauai crew, yeah, she's not very nice. Ugh. Wonder what kind of problems she's going to cause, though. Yeah, she's definitely going to cause problems. This is going to be interesting, so let's see where this goes because I have still got two episodes to catch up on. I don't know if I'll do them now, but I'll definitely be doing them over the next couple of days, hopefully. really good episode. I'm glad to see that May and her father have started to rekindle their friendship, their relationship, after 5 years. Because back then, May was a bit too young to understand or comprehend what was going on. But she's moved past that now, and she's decided that she's going to inherit the academy from her grandfather, who we haven't actually seen in the last couple of episodes. So hopefully he's doing okay, because I think the last time we saw him, he was in the hospital. I'm surprised that May's dad didn't go to visit him, but oh well, maybe he didn't have enough time. Yeah, so yeah, I reckon this pink-haired girl, I don't know her name just yet, is going to cause a lot of issues in the future, in the near future. I don't really like those sorts of characters, I must admit, who are just there to cause problems, because you just can't connect with them at all, personally. That's what I think, because even if you try to redeem them afterwards, it doesn't work, because you still remember the trouble, the problems that they cause, and the issues that came about because of it. So yeah, this pink-haired chick is definitely going to be a pain. So yeah, okay. Let me know your thoughts of Citrus episode 6 in the comment section below, and you can also follow me on Twitter and my anime list. You can also you can also like, comment, and subscribe. That helps me out a great deal. And I'll see you soon for more Citrus. And I'm also going to be going back to a place further than the universe, but I'm going to be doing it in subs only. I'm still trying to decide if I'm going to put out audio for it, because I'm kind of thinking there's probably no point if it's just the subtitle bar that you're seeing from the episode. So we'll see. I'm still going to probably wait 24 hours before I officially decide on that. So, yep, that's it for now, and I'll see you guys soon for some more Citrus and for more other reactions. Bye.